This is the final and third video I took forever to shoot of the finished barbecue island. This has the cultured stone that I put on myself, which I'm not the best, but it turned out pretty good. Matches what I already had. There's the Blaze grill installed, the Big Joe. I'm in the process of putting LED lights up. It's not sticking very good, so I gotta fix that. Silicone to seal around this, keep bugs from crawling in. I got one down low there. Fridge, the gas boiler's supposed to be up high, and then the stand underneath the Kamado is at low. And this is what this side looks like. The countertop is granite. That's the most expensive part of the whole thing. The way I did mine was I put a granite slab down there for the Kamado. You can see it sitting on those little feet right there. And I left, I would say, a good, there's about 6 inches of gap. In some places it's tighter, and I wish I would have had a little more room. But here it's a little tight getting the covers on it, but it works. Got the drawers here and the cabinet area. Under there is my LED controller for these lights, and they're just strip lights that you can use. They have adhesive backing, or you can use silicone, which I think I'm going to have to use. This is the electric outlet cover. Got these at Home Depot, I think. GFCI outlets. And these bar stools are a little bit tight, but I can pull one out and put it on the corner. You might want to make it a little longer if you want 3 bar stools, but turned out pretty good. Fridge turned out nice. Trash cans here. Might have a trash can in it.